praise be to the Zarfish, the deliverer of the souls of the faithful to the Heavenly Gate. Praise be to the Zarfish, the deliverer of the souls of the faithful to the Heavenly Gate.
Quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Artyom! Over here! What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully, with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The Colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Here's Artyom back from the abyss of NATO occupation.
You're alive! Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's
Thank
go.
Thank you for the Dad's information, Katya.
Right now.
But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
Artyom, you should talk to the colonel first, then come back here. In this area.
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
Damn. What do I even do about this?
Hi, Artyom.
Hello again, Artyom. You did great out there. Or so everyone says.
I could replace the cylinder, but there's
Artyom,
just no spare.
Come over here, please. Great job saving them, Artyom.
Katya here has provided us with vital information.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place. They were so busy looking for you. And then Anna picked us up.
Yes, Uncle Artyom. Thank you. And your wife is great. She's kind and really strong. Thank you, Auntie Anna.
There you go, Artyom. As I always said, you lucked out with me.
Found the occupying forces yet?
We all lucked out.
Their tails when you
She's
do.
A total Jedi. Now I only wish your mom could come with us too. With a real medic, we'd become unstoppable.
Actually, I don't think a single man from NATO would ever be here.
Save for me, of course. Thank you.
Find a way up to the building's roof! I'll lower the crane for you!